Thanks for showing up. Fresh. Hey, you guys having fun so far tonight? You got to see Mammoth, you got to see Pantera, and now you have to endure some band called Metallica or something. All right. Sorry you have to put up with us, but we are very grateful that y'all are here, and we're here celebrating live music with the Metallica family of St. Louis, after 42 years, still kicking ass, and so are you. All right. Fortune, fame, mere pain, gone insane by the Got something to say.
How's it going? What's happening? Welcome to the party. This is a party in an incredible city. And Kirk and I have this special moment with our audiences, and we basically write a song, an instrumental for you, St. Louis. And we put something together for you. Again, think of us as street musicians, you know? Here, putting a customized jam for you. This song is oddly titled Cthulhu Burrito. Now, Kirk and I were actually sharing a burrito, right? And then originally it was called something, what do we call it? Chili Relleno Burrito. But it's like, people in St. Louis, they may not know what a chili relleno is. And then I came up with Cthulhu Burrito. So here you go, enjoy, this is for you.
Thank you.
It's a real thing. We all have someone in our lives that has been affected by suicide. You know, it's sad. We have good days, we have bad days. But if you're having a bad day, talk to your friend, talk to somebody, talk to anybody. Get it outside, man. Don't be afraid, because you are not alone. We all have darkness, my friends. You are not alone! So many microphones. Hey, you like that song? It's all right. You know. No, it's fucking good. I love it. After all these years. After all these years, we're still here. We don't take this for granted, you know. We're very grateful to be up here, being of service, because we were put on this planet to do this. This fucking thing right here. You know? Really. And you make it happen. You make us feel good. Hey, I love you too, by the way. All right, this next song is, from 72 Seasons. I don't think they like that record. You got 72 Seasons? Do you like it? Now, we're gonna play something from it. Hope you do like it. Maybe this will change your mind. All right. What's happening over here? Are you still having fun? Well, knock it off. All right. I'm kidding. All right. We're here. I got a question for you guys. It's been a little while since we've been to St. Louis. We played that other place, and it rained a lot. I remember that. Me and Trujillo, we were sitting in the dugout. Remember that? And we were looking at the arches going, oh, my God. Are we going to play tonight? It's dumping rain. But now we're inside. We're feeling good. I got a question. How many people here have seen Metallica before? We appreciate you. Welcome back. Thanks for being a part of the long-term family. And with a show of hands, how many people are here tonight for your very first Metallica show? It's okay. Don't be afraid. You're here now. That's all that matters. Right now is what matters. Welcome to the family. Welcome. And what took you so long? Jeez. All right. You're here. Right on. Okay. Good? You got here early. I mean, look, you're on the rails. Amazing. You're like a veteran already. All right? Good. We're going to play something heavy. Sorry. If it's too heavy, we'll turn it down, okay? But I heard St. Louis likes their music heavy. Is that right? All right, the next question. St. Louis, do you want heavy? No. Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy, baby.
me fuel, give me fire, give me that one side of sound.
Can you guys get a spokesperson?
I think I'm it. Let's just see if you have the album Kill 'Em All. It's old stuff. Is that okay? So I'm gonna say something and let's see what you do. Seek! Seek! You got it. loves you. Feel good and making us feel at home. I hope to see you someday. Thank you.
Yeah, St. Louis. Yeah, St. Louis. You guys are great. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We love you. Yeah.
Yeah, St. Louis. You guys are the best. Let me get a...
Years ago in 1985, Metallica rolled into St. Louis for the very first time on the Ride the Lightning tour and played a place called Reflections. Were any of you guys there by any chance? Since then, we came back and played multiple times at the Kiel Auditorium, the Riverport Amphitheater, Busch Stadium down the street in a thunderstorm a couple, 5-6 years ago. We played over there, we played your mom's backyard. We have had a great fucking run in St. Louis. And you know what, motherfuckers? I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. And we will see you for more shenanigans on Sunday. Thank you! Yeah.